Hi guys! I have painstakingly gone through DaFont and tested a large range of fonts with my Cricut to find the best ones that are suitable for cutting machines. Just a quick note, if you are not familiar with DaFont, all the fonts listed are for personal use, so if you're planning on using them for commercial use, you will need to click on the font and here you will see where you can purchase the commercial license. To download the font, just simply click on the download button. I have a couple videos showing how to install fonts on a Mac, on a Windows PC, and even a mobile device if you are not sure how to do this. So here are my favorite free fonts that have lines that are thick enough to cut out with your die cutting machine. Please give this video some love, and here we go.